Do you see 1.716 million traffic, and it's growing day by day. Most of the traffic you see over here is United States. That means tier 1 countries. So how you can get traffic from this huge website? For that, I am going to share with you how you can do it. For that, you have to your own blog or a landing page. So in this case, I have my own blog and website from where I can drive traffic from this website. So now what I have to do, just I have to do type a medium into the Google, or you can directly type over here. And now you can go and create an account over here. This site is absolutely free, and you can create a free account over here. After the account creation, you have to be, the first thing which you have to do is to make your profile. You have to fill your profile a brief introduction about yourself. You can put your website or blog over here also. If you have, it's a good thing because it will give a backlink also. Now, how you can create a backlink and how you can create a post over here. For that, let's suppose I'm going to, let's suppose, take one of my website, this one, this post. So let's suppose I would like to copy this link, and now I'm going to my profile on Medium now. So for that, you have to be logging into your account. Now you have to just click on the post stories. You can see there are many stories you can import. Right now I have already published 5 stories, that means my post and pages over here. So how you can do it? Just you have to click on, if you click on this write a story, in this case you have to write title, description into their description. If you want to import a story, in this case you have to click on this. Now just you have to just post your link over here, and now click on this button import. It will automatically import all the content, title and description, and it will fetch all the data from your blog post. Now you can see your story. Click on this button. Now you can see my whole article is just imported over here. In this case, you can see, you can type or you can edit at the runtime also, but in this case you can see originally published at, even my link also mentioned over here. But in this case, what I have to do, I have to put up a disclaimer. As you can see, I have already put a disclaimer, this post contain affiliate link, which is a FTC disclosure, which is mandatory. If you do, it's a good thing and ethical way. So now right now I have already imported over here. As you can see, there is an interlink already, or interlink already you can see over here. Now I have to just click on this publish. Now it will automatically publish. But right now, the second most important thing that you have to put up over here, tags. So let's suppose my post is related to SEO. So I will type SEO and see. Now this one, search engine optimization, somebody is typing search engine optimization. This one tag, there are 5 tags you can write over here. Now blog, if I say blog, blogging also. If I say blog post, let's see blog post is there or not. Yes, it is there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, already almost 3 to 4 tags I have put up. Now this is the last tag. Now I will type SEO tips. This is also similar to that. And now just I click on this publish now. So now it will automatically publish my article onto Medium. And in this way, I get traffic, and see, the story has been published. Now you can copy the share link, and now you can post over anywhere you want to do. Like in this way, you can get decent amount of free traffic from Medium, like I have done it. I hope you like this video. If you like, make sure subscribe and hit the like button. Thanks.